books so rarely prepare one for reality. A real goblin mine. It's even grander than I had expected. I'm quite good at sneaking about. You'll see.
Revelio.
I cannot believe I met a goblin.
Let's just learn what we can and get out.
Look at this lift. Impressive workmanship for so simple a device.
Impressive workmanship aside, it's the only way forward. Confirm.
These machines operate on steam. Interesting. Still can't believe we're inside a real goblin mine. I've read about mines like this, but seeing one is something else altogether.
Back here.
How nice of you.
Revelio. We need to be careful. As I'm sure you know, not all goblins are as friendly as Lodgok. Say the least.
Do with a nice mushroom stew about now.
Where are those plans gone? I had schematics in my hand a moment ago.
That was a little more than I'm used to. But
I'll get us through here safely, Armit. You have my word. We won't get through as long as we can be seen by that eye.
I feel like a character from one of the adventure books I read during the summer holidays.
Let's take a look around, Armit. See if we can find any plans.
Bound to be plans around here somewhere. A schematic. They're building something. I can't quite make it out. Curious. There must be more notes around here. What could they be building?
Revelio.
One less human to worry about.
Good for you. The window.
Glaces. Who makes
Don't wish to be seen, do we? Fascinating to see gobbledygook written in a goblin hand. The flourishes are extraordinary. Let me know if you see any more plans or schematics. We can't return to Lodgok empty-headed. Translating this correctly, and I think that I am building something rather large. But what? I will get to the bottom of what they've been building down here.
Too quiet, if you ask me.
Stay close. I've handled much worse.
Another boiler. This place is more complex than I had expected.
Confringo!
Revelio. Accio. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
It's only following orders. Leave your accusations in someone else's direction if you don't mind. Yourself if you're there. That should be the last of the moment. Revelio.
This is not good. They're building enormous drills, bigger than this mine could contain.
Let's get out of here and tell Lodgok what we found.
My breath. This was more than I bargained for.
I'm glad you came with me, Amit. Now that we know what they're up to, we can get out of here. We're almost out of here, Amit. Look, the lift.
A welcome sight indeed.